Use these Dr. Slick forceps meant for fly fishing. Pulling out the hooks on your fish. Small hooks, fly fishing. Easy to do. Run your finger along the bones. Get them all to protrude. I like to start at the very first one. Really easy. Go one by one so you don't miss any. Right along the back. They come up easy. The key is to pull in the direction that the bones are setting, or in the opposite direction. You want to pull with the bone.